But then I finally found somebody that I could trust and opened up my eyes to see that it's okay to love yourself. It's okay to put yourself first. It's okay to cry.
Somebody else's.